understand. You were doing so well.
It's not exactly been easy for her, Jules.
What you're going through, it's difficult for all of us, not just you.
Well, I don't see either of you turning to smack to cope. Just her. But why am I surprised? You do this every time. You knew that this would push me to breaking point, but I bet it didn't even cross your mind once, did I?
You're never off my mind.
My entire life can be split up into two chunks. One half, where I spend my life worrying that you're gonna die from some overdose or a violent punter, and the second half, where I spend my life worrying that I'm gonna die from this cancer.
Not her fault. I pushed her to it.
Stop trying to protect her. She's a screw-up! She always has been, and she always will be!
It's not true.
No one forced her into it. This is entirely on her. And you know what, Mom? If I spend one more second wasting my energy worrying about you, then it won't be the cancer that kills me. It'll be you.
Back.
Someone taught me around. Don't know what I'd do without you. Look, I can't pretend the last 24 hours didn't happen, so I'm gonna ring my sponsor in the morning and go back to my support group, because I need to be strong for you.
I'm so sorry for the things I said about you being a bad parent. Since Mother died, it's you who've been sailing the ship, not me. God let you all down so many times. You've been there for me.
Neither of us have a great track record, do we?
But none of that matters. Not now. But whatever happens, we can hold our heads high and be proud of how we looked out for each other.
Everything's gonna be okay, isn't it?
Of course. James?
Of course. It always is.
Hey, heard about Donna-Marie. Is she okay?
We were this close to losing her.
I saw her as well. She was really upset. I just gave her a hug and sent her on her way, like that was gonna be enough.
It's not your fault. It's mine. I pushed her.
You can't take responsibility for everything, and that's not gonna help. She's a big girl. She makes her own calls.
She's vulnerable, and I knew it. But I put myself first, as per usual. I'm a disgrace.
You what? How can you say that?
I can't lose them.
You're not gonna. Look at me. You've all just been through the ringer. And I am so proud of you. I've seen how much you fought for them.
You wouldn't say that if you knew what I'd done.
What have you done?
In order to get a reduced sentence, Eric requires a character witness. And on his orders, I may have manipulated someone into doing that for him.
Who?
Maxine.